Welcome to Analytics with Nags. This is a quick trick on Power BI where you want to format your measure as a currency along with some symbols. Or the transaction currency that you are making in your business, in that currency you not need to display the value. So how you can do it? Let's check it out in this video. And if you are new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notification. Let's begin. And you can see here you have a sales amount, and this can be converted into any image displayed in some other currencies. For that, choose that column, and there is a symbol over here. Choose this one. If I want to designate it using some currencies, like symbol, okay, this is not a currency value, symbol. This is the simplest way you can achieve your desired results. But sometimes it is not quite straightforward. The formatting options becomes little difficult. Like you need to put some text, right? So 48340 rupees, right? I need to designate it with some expansion, rupee or rupees. How you can do it? So the default option will not give that option to change that value. For that, you need to go to modeling tab. Click on the column where you want to format it. Then go to the formatting option. Then format, instead of currency, you need to choose custom. This applicable to all the columns or measures. So once you choose the custom, you can see here the value represented over here like this, right? So here in this place, you need to put rupees there. So you need to put at that place, right? Rupees. And even here, rupees. Or I mean, wherever it is available, right? All the possible places you are getting, you need to put that value over there. At the end, I need rupees. So now you can see a rupee, rupees, right? This is what I am saying. Now you can see this is rupee because some other country, it can be some other symbol. So here I can say rupees or INR. It is in INR at the end. Right, even if you want to put in between here INR, that is also fine. So this is how you can able to format your values or the currency values in different places, right? So this is more customizable based on the value you are keying in, and you can choose any kind of formatting options here. So this is the place you can have that privileges to do your changes. I hope you like this video and hit the like button. If you have any questions, comment below. And do remember that data is your asset.